Their story continues to touch the hearts of people all over the region. And now there's a new way you can help a local dad and his nephew, both dealing with cancer. Jody Mitchell joins me today. Thanks for being here.
Yeah, thank you.
And people may recognize Team Worrell is what they're called. A dad from Smithland, right? Mm-hmm. And his nephew from Sloan. Tell us what they're going through.
A lot of treatments and a lot of trips to Omaha, and yeah, they're just really
both
trying to get better.
Cancer,
yeah,
right?
Both dealing with cancer. I know Brady is spending more time down in Omaha between treatments and trying to get better and be strong. And Cal is doing good and is continuing with scans to make sure that they got it completely, but he will get his port out in time for school.
So positive things, but that is such an expensive experience, we know, and they need a lot of support, and that's where this kind of hometown group, you've come together to put on a couple fundraisers. You have one this Friday. Tell us about that.
This Friday at the community center in Anthon, we will have dinner and live auction and a silent auction. The dinner is free will donation, and we will have a silent auction during that dinner and a live auction that starts at 8.
All right, and then on Saturday, a couple of events.
Yes, we will have a golf tournament. It's a four-man best ball, and you can contact the Sloan Golf Course for any information. We do still have some tee times left open for that, and we are having a fun day in the park, in the Sloan Park.
Again, the information's on your screen, but just remember, Friday, Saturday, events for the Worrell family, and we'll put those on our website as well. So, Jody, thanks for all you're doing. Thanks for talking to us about it.
Thank you for having us, and hope to see everybody out there.
Absolutely. I think you'll have a good crowd.